Hello everyone, NanaKushina9 here, and today I'm going to be giving Heartvine 4 a go. I actually really enjoy playing Paradox Interactive games, and this one I've noticed has become quite popular recently, with like quite a lot of videos and stuff being on it. So, we'll start on this one. I've never actually launched this game before, I don't even know how it works, so this is going to be a bit hard to play. What bonuses do people get? Defense, call ally desire, and then it's just, I like that, it's just other countries. Alright, so you've got these as well. Well, we're going to place the United Kingdom because that's where we're from. It's a conservative party. Right, so straight away this reminds me of Europa, which I've played a little bit. Here as well, do we have? I believe we should have India as well. Or is that what this is? I'm trying to think of my map. We've got there as well. There. We've got a colony over in America. Bits of Canada. Obviously we've got Northern Ireland. Right, so we'll leave it on regular. Should we actually go recruit? No, we'll say it's regular. Actually demilitarized zones? What's this? Right, so we've got a division defending Malta. Is this our base? Ooh. Oh yeah, Gibraltar. That really does cover a lot. I now understand. Right, so what we got? Castle, which of course has the air base. Seventy-two fighter waiting for orders. Do we have tanks and landing craft, or do we need to get them another way? Research slot available. So we have up there. We do have tanks, right. And of course we get the Centurion. As well. So we do have carriers. Well, of course we have carriers, but like we start with them and submarines. I wasn't expecting the bait you start with one of each. It's like that for all of them. Yes. that's what it looks like. Where is the Spitfire? Lancaster's there. Jet engines, and then I like how the vampire's the last one. I don't think of which one was actually better. What else we got? Engineering. Set that as one. We'll get five years out of time. As well, that seems like it would be useful. I'll get the Vickers. And should get the Rogue as well. Right. Probably done that completely wrong, but we'll just go with it. Right, do we actually have a naval base up here? Like, on our actual area? Right, they are bases. We don't, or do we? It's the one here. We have a fleet over at Dover. Naval base we do, right. Three military factories. How many are three? Where does it show us this? Right, so we have 5-3. I'm tempted to start getting more ships. Go for cruisers. One's almost finished. We appear to like destroy, so shall we boost that up? That's 5 per year, 3 per year, I'm guessing. One is due in a month. Am I reading this correctly? Yes. Right, for a month. So these make one at a time. Ah, right, I see, yeah. Production, right. Time to get some more tanks. Bump that up to 3. Oh, here. Should get some support as well. And then we'll put one more in the naval. We'll put time to get some more submarines, but they aren't really useful unless there's large ships and stuff like that, I guess. We need more oil to do that. Oil. So we need some more oil. 3 dockyards. Not bad power. Okay. diplomacy. Obviously we're against Germany. Where is America? I hope I haven't gone past it. There they are. No, it's Mr. Roosevelt. I don't know what to do. I'm technically just... Are we at war with Germany currently? Because I want to do it like it would actually have been. Were we at war currently? I think so. What was it? I really cannot remember a lot about history. Well, this part of history. I believe it's 39. If I've got this wrong, I'm going to hate myself. Yes, it was 39. Wasn't it? Yes, it's 39 for World War II. So we are currently at peace, so I'm guessing we can't declare war. Right. So I guess if we're currently at peace, unpause the game. We need more resources. Now, how do we get that? Ah, we can trade. We want oil. Just boost that up the full. And then we get a lot of oil. For now, I'm gonna go to 5. Would this one have been better? May have been better to go Russia, let's see. We still got 40. Right. I'm guessing since you went by the stick close to history, I'm guessing that is where Germany is going to do World War II. Since I believe they do have Hitler as their... Yes, they do, because obviously when we were choosing, it was Hitler. Select a national focus. King George V is dead. Right. General rearmament. Orlando scheme. Right, so we want that. Right, so we need to wait for that to go up. British Union of Fascists. Wait, but they just slowly get rid of them. Probably tell I didn't really like fascists. Free skill and factory. Right, yeah, this is going to be the start, they're expanding their borders, stuff like that. So where was the Rhineland? There's Western Germany, I'm guessing it's like here. Right, I've got the old music, why are on diplomacy for Germany still? Improve the relations with France. And right, so come back in here, national focus. Start that. Autumn leaves and river free, a place beyond the pines. But now I found a better way to get me through the day. Currently going through and looking at these. We'll finish that. I think about the days when I was young and all the dreams I had to leave behind me. There will always be a place I know. Italy just took over Ethiopia. Ooh. Lisbon to Portugal, Poland, the German Reich, Switzerland, Italy. Italy just took up here. Or was it here? No, here's Ethiopia. I think. France has down here. We have this. What's this here? We have here. We have here. Tempted to do that. Get us some more enemy research. Obviously we've got the Hawker, well, the Hurricane, the Hurricane actually, no, that's a bit far yet because we can't do it. Halifax. Netherlands and Belgium. Denmark control there. Wait, because that is Denmark. Sweden control. Denmark control Iceland and Greenland. Visions up here. So how do we unlock that? I wish that I can give you what you want, but something out of nothing you say nothing. National focus. Will slowly be expanding. I feel like we should help Spain, although it will weaken them, allowing us to take over here. So, diplomacy. We want. Hold, is it under Spain or nationalist? I can't actually see it there. Republic in Spain, so nationalist Spain is up here. Wait. There is no nationalist Spain, apparently. Are we not able? Oh. Are we just not able to get involved with it? Oh no, we'll just click on over here and the plugs went over here. Still got tensions almost 5%. And I should probably actually end this video here, since we are over the 20 minute mark, I believe. I'm gonna actually continue this because I'm enjoying it. It appears to be a bit slow to start. I may have started it wrong. I hope I haven't, but it is possible. Because obviously I've never played this game, and I only played a little bit of Europa. I mean, I never got deeply into it, and it was quite a while ago when I played Europa. Oh, I'm actually saying that right. But yeah, I'm going to continue this. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Sorry it's been a bit slow, I guess, but I mean, it's one of those games where it starts slow and then it builds up. I mean, we are almost into next year. I'm actually going to pause it. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this. Please remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.